House File 12 is the Green Acres Bill, Representative Lemire's bill. And the reason that I'm making this motion today, because I truly believe there's an urgency that this bill be passed. The A committee worked hard, bipartisanly and together, to craft a bill that would work for our farmers, that had support among all the farm groups and different individuals that would be affected by it. However, that was over a month ago. And members, this bill was in the Ways and Means Committee for over 2 weeks. And instead of having to wait for the politics and the wheels of the political process to move forward, we don't have the time to wait for this to come off the general register. We don't have the time to wait to see if the Senate's going to concur with us right away. We need to move on this now. And the reason we need to move on this is because May 2nd, there's an important deadline for our farmers to make decisions, critical decisions that are going to affect their farms, how they can use their property, and also the tax implications associated with it. 2 years ago, members of this body stood up on January 22nd, and thought it was enough of an urgency to move forward and have a vote right away. We've allowed the process to move forward through the committee process that is delayed, and we're getting to the point where we have that deadline. So members, this is our opportunity to make the motion, to have a vote on House File 12, which is an admittedly great bill right now, to have a vote on that, to pass it through, to send it to the Senate, and to have clarity for our farmers so they know what the rules are going to be. Members, please support me in this motion. We can get our job done, and we will have a great message to bring back to our constituents.